Okay, man, let's do the interview. Time for an interview. The exchange.
It's Nico Bellic. I'm here for an interview.
Come in, I'll buzz you through.
Okay, go through the reception.
Welcome to Goldberg, Ligner, and Scheister, sir.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Bellic, welcome. I'll just see if Mr. Goldberg is available. Mr. Goldberg, Mr. Bellic has arrived for his interview.
Okay, great. Tell him to come through to my office.
Would you please follow me, Mr. Bellic?
Sure.
Follow the receptionist to Goldberg's office. Follow the receptionist to Goldberg's office.
Mr. Goldberg is such a saint. He teaches kids to swim, you know. He's just so warm and giving. All he cares about is making the world a better place. And boy, are you in trouble if you get in his way.
Do you think he'll like me?
Who knows? I'm here to kill him.
He's just in here. Don't be nervous. He doesn't fight.
Hello, Nico. What's that short for, Nikolai? I'm looking for a man who can get jobs done right. Nikolai, I like your resume. You seem to be the sort of man who would go the extra distance. I just need to take another look. Get myself reacquainted with your experience.
You're ready to stand up for a gun.
So, you're the sort of man who does standing up. Assertive move.
Where are the files for your case against McCreary?
Shit, they're on my desk. I never hurt anyone.
I wouldn't be here if you'd never hurt anyone.
Take the files to Francis. Thank God. That was quick. Okay, that was quick and painless, thank God. Alright, car, stop, I need you. Good old 300.
I'll live to ride another day!
You'll live to ride another day, but this thing could be pretty far. Good and soundly. I'm blessed they didn't hear that glass. Okay, I realize if you get a gunshot, you get yourself in big trouble, so let's be careful about that. Okay, I waited for the longest for this interview because I wanted to make sure I didn't miss it.
That wasn't me.
Are you kidding? Okay, where is Goldberg? Where is Francis? Good old Hemi V8. 300 Dodge. 300 Chrysler.
Oh,
turn into me. Why would you want to turn into me? You saw me coming. Alright. The alleyway up we go, so no one knows private business.
Here are the files. Great! Peace at last. I feel cleansed. You silenced Goldberg too, right? I don't need to worry about him. He's done. Whoa, music to my ears. A weight has been lifted. Here's your payment.
How much money. 1,000 bucks. Okay. Then the next will be the paper guy. Question mark paper guy. Oh my goodness, that was a shortcut and I didn't even see it. Now I'm just taking a long way, wasting time. Right here, okay. Wrong is right.
I know what you must be thinking, but don't bother.
I'm sorry, but I don't see how you know what I must be thinking.
You've killed people. You should be dead yourself. Or inside. You're just lucky it was me and not someone else who got their hooks into you. I'm sorry that I lied to you. And weirdly, in some ways, you're a nice guy. Better than the creeps I normally date. But you're damaged goods.
No doubt.
Let's go. In here.
Salute? Eat my ass, buddy. I'm up to the
What the hell are we doing here?
We're going to meet someone.
Sounds fun.
You know, you and your cousin, you should get out. What you're looking for, you won't find. Feds are all over it. Crime is done. You've watched too many movies.
Whatever you say, Michelle. Or whatever your name is.
It's Karen. My name is Karen.
Interesting. And you whore for the government. I kind of like the honesty in there.
I have a clear conscience.
How very lucky for you.
In here, office 396.
Hi there.
Here he is.
I can see that. Thanks, Karen. Hey, cheer up. You did good. You'll get a Sammy, if you care about that sort of thing.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Belik, quite a file, quite a story.
Who are you, the FIB?
The FIB? Do I look homosexual? Do you think I care about the size of your Johnson? Now, you can't always tell who the good guys are. I'm not a good guy, but I'm fighting with them. And guess what? So are you.
Hooray.
That's the spirit. Nothing like a bit of sarcasm when someone's got you by the balls. Now, I need you to find something out for me. Find out everything you can about a man called Oleg Minkoff. He lives on Iroquois, back in Hove Beach.
And if I say no?
I hand your file over to those cretins in the FIB, and organized crime has dealt another serious blow. Go to his house. Any problems, call this number.
What's your name?
Not relevant. Call me. Very soon. Go. And hey. Welcome to America. Pascal Staradejeva.
Bushka.
Okay, how far is this place? I want to save my camera time, so I'll call a cab.
Stop! Now!
Save my camera time and get in a cab.
So can you take me to Brooklyn?
The fascists won't let me drive there, but I can let you off nearby if that's okay.
Oh my god. I don't want to mess up this mission. Incoming cars in this game is new.
Mr. Minkoff? Anybody here? Not much. He keeps a clean house. He's got a computer.
Check his email. Call back with any information that would indicate his current whereabouts.
And something's making noise. A little nervous man's house. Email. What? Oh, I thought he had none. Okay. Okay, I don't want to feel like reading all this. It's wrong.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Palm Beach.
Perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street and eliminate Minko.
No, he'll be very different from gathering information.
You're acting in the interest of your new countrymen. Keeping yourself out of breath. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkoff, then call me.
Okay, let me go again and get my health up because of those cars.
Василий, спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что ты человек.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
How in the world do they know I'm in a cab?
Ладно,
driving in freaking alleyways. Oh my god, dude. It's too fast for me. Another alleyway. alleyway. This is stupid. How the hell did he get through there? Oh my god. Gotta do all this all over again. Cab!
Cab! Yo, come on!
Okay, gotta do this. This is hard, man. This is hard. I don't know why I let him get away.
This is as close as I can get.
My dear God. I need a break from this. I should have kept shooting at him. I don't know, how in the world? That alleyway. I need a fast car, probably. Okay. Try this again. Second time's a charm. Can I get a better call this time? Can I get something fast?
What was that, huh?
This looks fast enough. Concentrate. Dear God. I can't believe I didn't kill him though. I was serious this time. Man, man, man. Alleyway, asshole. Dear God, man. I don't even know how to stop it. Oh my goodness. Go. Dear God, why can I not catch up? And another blocked off alleyway, probably. Can't even cut him off from that. This is crazy. And I can't even... Jesus Christ. I hate chases. I can't... How the hell is he so damn fast? Dude, he's here. I can't even... Goodness God, go. Thank God, about time.
Okay, I'll see y'all later. I need to take